The impact of concussions, making headlines in the NFL and NHL. February 15th, 2015, former Sabre defenseman Steve Montador passed away at the age of 35. Complications from CTE. This week, we spoke to his father.
He had significant mental health issues, and they were getting worse.
Steve Montador's legacy, and is the National Hockey League doing enough about concussions? It's a Two on Your Side original, tonight at 5:30.